What's down with it? This your brother, your boy, Young Mar TV, and we're back with another video. So yeah, man, this time we got Young and Ace, Walk Away, official music video. So if you don't know about Young and Ace, real talented guy out of Jacksonville, Florida. You know what I mean? Real talented dude, man. I heard him a couple years ago. I've been peeping at music ever since then. Real talented dude, bro. He be putting his pain in music, you know what I mean? Recently, he blew up even bigger than he was from a discharge man called Who I Smoke, you know what I mean? But I don't want to get into all the details of that, but if y'all knew, y'all knew, man. It was a real blow-up moment for him, man. That really got him from a certain level to even a higher level. But yeah, man. Let's see how, man, Young and Ace run this one, Walk Away. I don't really have too much expectations because I already know where he stands. He's a top artist. He's definitely one of the best out of Jacksonville. If not the best. But yeah, man, let's get in it.
I know in the beginning I was saying like how music helped me get through shit and like, you know what I'm saying? How I feel like it's my therapy and shit, you know what I'm saying? But like,
it's crazy because a lot of rappers say that music is their therapy. A lot of songs, their music is out there, so them rapping to the mic and saying how they feel is their therapy. And us, some of us listening to the music out there, and I like pain music, you know what I mean? Emotional music, real music.
Alien shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I've been just being real with myself, and from saying it, just be like, sure. I just been going through a lot of shit, you know?
Yes.
What if I told you that I'm exhausted? Mm-hmm. What if I told you that I'm beyond tired? What if I told you that I'm so done trying? Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind.
Oh man, you don't know what nobody gonna do, bro. And like you talking to a therapist, man. But you never know what somebody going through, man. You never know how they feeling right now. You never know how somebody feeling the next day. So it's like, man, you know, try to be, man. If you can't be nice to people, then just you gotta stay away from them, man. Try to be as nice as you can to folks, man. You never know what they're going through. You know what I mean? Pain, you hear me? It don't come in a color, a size, a group. It don't matter, bro.
Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind. What if I told you I'm not as strong that you think I am?
Right.
I just wanna go far away, somewhere I don't know where I am. I know where I am, but I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking for.
Okay.
This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. Mm-hmm. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able.
Facts.
I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore.
Right.
Every day back to bed, my mama back drink every day.
And it'd be like pain, but it's like you never know what somebody's gonna do. Hey, let's be real, bro. You hear me? Young and Ace, a real successful artist, man. You know what I mean? Probably a real high earner, probably millionaire. But like pain, bro, it don't have a number on it, man. You could be like, look at I didn't want to break his name up, man. One of a famous actor that killed himself, man. He's in a lot of movies, man, and he ended up here, and he was, you know what I mean? He suicided himself, man. There's a lot of pain, bro, and people don't understand that. But, like, my thing is, the best thing is to try to get as much help as you can, bro. Try to find more positive people around you. If you can't find nobody, figure out how to rewrite your own mind and stay positive.
Life anymore. Every day back to bed,
at my mama back drinking. Every day just getting worse from thinking about checking in rehab.
Right.
I need help too, I need to see a specialist. I done tried everything, nothing seems to be helping.
I'm so sick.
People judge me off what I got. Falling out with all my homeboys, cause I ain't got what I got. All this weird fake vibe, I ain't really got nobody. Holding my problem, my pain silent. Should I walk away from the stage? Should I? Never been scared, but right now I feel afraid. Everybody
right.
say they love me, got it feeling like a phrase. Everybody wanna be famous. Been thinking about retiring from music. But I don't want
everybody want to be famous, but I've been thinking about retiring from music. Cause, man, you know, it's crazy, man. You hear more about the music industry. Like, a lot of people, they get into music, you know what I mean, as a relief, and they find out that even though they're getting all this money, all this other stuff, they still getting just much pain, bro. Some people are rare, like, because I think I'm kind of like that. I don't have the money these people have, but it's like, bro, I'm kind of, once I get the money, man, and like once I get money, man, I don't want to be bothered. Yeah, I like doing YouTube, I like doing this, like, so much, but like let's say I'm away from YouTube, man, I like being free, bro. I like being like going to beaches and stuff, man. That real fun. Yeah, man, let's get back in it.
This life anymore, I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the end.
Right.
I am not mentally stable.
Man, I like this.
I am not physically able.
Yeah.
I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore.
Uh-huh.
And for the industry, all these rap niggas fake. I don't want one lace, only nobody in my space.
Right.
All this shit did was bring me way more problems. Me being broke money, the only thing that's
you know how they say more money, no problem. I still don't believe in that. I still believe in, cause I had a lot of problems. I had a lot of problems when I was dead, bro. So, more money you get, I don't really feel like it's more problems. It's just different problems. You know what I mean? So now you have different problems, but you ain't broke no more. Pain doesn't have one, like I said earlier, pain don't have a number.
I've been way close with y'all and my family and friends. Anti-social being that kept me this. I would turn off my soul, I don't know, but it's been missed.
Yeah.
Life, this shit just came with more hatred. They say I'm a star, so tell me why I feel basic. Don't know who you are, I just need someone to save me. They blame me for tragedy and my niggas fighting cases. But I don't want this life anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the end.
Okay.
I am not mentally stable.
Man, I like
this. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I don't wanna just give up on my fans and shit, though. You feel me? But I got, like, one more album left for me.
Real talk though, man. Real pain, man. Like, real pain, man. He's saying it's true, bro. He don't want to give up on the fan. So he got like one more album. So maybe, you know, maybe he need to take a break, bro. Like, you know, get away, man. Go like, go to another country or something, man. I mean, dude's lost, man. I know he got a YouTube channel and all that. You know, get away for a couple of months or something, bro. So coming back to the U.S. But yeah, y'all want me to do some more Young and Ace? Go ahead, put that in the comment section. More music, y'all put in the comment section. If you like it, what's up? If you're new, don't forget to hit the bell if you're old or if you're new. Know what I mean? This is your brother, it's your boy, Young Mark TV. You know what time it is. I am out.